Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of 7th Time Loop. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. So, what do you want? Yeah. Are you serious? Well, we know that. I mean, and also killed you. Like, how many times, girl? Seven times. Several times, babe. Theodore's kind of, he doesn't scare me, more or less he creeps me out. Because he, when he's like, when he's doing his quote unquote inner monologue moments, that's when his true self comes out. And then, you know, they're like, oh, no, I'm sorry. Oh, no, forgive me. And I'm like, bruh. Are you really a cruel person? Well, never mind. You know what? Break off the engagement. We're done. Done. You know, I'd probably still be with him too. Because look at him. Look at him. Look at him. I do it. I mean, you just tell. She's telling everything to him only because of the fact that she feels safe around him. But who knows? Oh my God. What's up? No, but come on, you deserve it. Oh, baby. Aw, honey. Right. I'm glad that he's not, like resisting the urge. Oh, never mind, never mind. Yes. Well, that's because, you know, in another life. Use it if you have to. Oh. And of course it did, so I would definitely use that as a way to trust her. Right? There is no reason to take advantage of you for your sister. There's no way he's not going to say no. He has to say yes. He looks so pretty like that. Oh my God. Yay! Uh-oh. She's gone. Well, where'd she go? Or who took her? She pretended to do that. Oh, no, never mind. Time out. Time out. Hold on. Hold on. No. No. Not Ilse. I mean. But. Rija was so nice to her. Looks can be deceiving. Once again, there you go. Don't do that. Don't do that. No. Oh, I don't. At least she got the deal done. That's all I really care about right now. But hold up. You know Theodore's gonna find out. I'm not Theodore. You know Theodore's brother's gonna find about this. And he gonna be heated. Like, oh my God. He about to kill his own damn brother. But what, okay. My thing is, why kidnap her? What's the end goal of that? There's gotta be something because something don't make no sense. So, what was the reason? We need that answered, like ASAP. I can't wait till next week. You know how long that is? That's a whole week. A whole week with unanswered questions. That's not cool. I mean, this episode was good, don't get me wrong. It was a little slow at points, but it was still good overall. But yeah, you cannot give me an ending like that and expect me to wait a whole week. No. It's BS. The absolute BS of BSs. But yeah, maybe we'll learn more about him next week. Because once again, Theodore is very, once again, a mysterious character and such. We really don't know much about him. But at the same time, I'm like, dude, what is your deal? And now that we know that his brother has even killed his own mom. I don't even know how to feel about that. But we know eventually, as Risha has said, he eventually kills his own father. So I'm looking at him with heart eyes and a dagger in my hand at the same time. But like, oh my God, I love you, love you, love you. But at the same time, like, I'm cautious. Like, one wrong move and you're gonna get stabbed. Because I don't know how to feel about him right now. Like, I'm like, yeah, you're so cute, you're so fine, you're hot as hell. But now knowing this stuff about him, I'm looking at him sideways. I'm just saying, like, who really knows how this is gonna go? But other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 5 of Seventh Time Loop. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Enjoy the Match Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.